I think I bought one.
No.
Oh no. No, I didn't have enough.
You bought all the expensive players and didn't. Well, I mean, it's a gamble either way. It's just like when I did with my Nurgles, I bought the expensive guys, and I was like, fuck it, I don't need rerolls. But I had a bit more knowledge about what I was doing. That's another thing when you're playing this game, you gotta try and pay attention to your guys you have to put them in the best place they can be. Like, it's always starting when you got a guy who has to kick skills, and then you don't put him at the kicker.
How do you adjust that?
You just move them around. Like, you can see the ball's already on one of your guys, you just put them right there. Switch the places.
That's it. The ball's in play. This could be trouble. Every now and again, Blood Bowl throws up a real mixed bag.
Like the Motley Hall is made up of a bunch of misfits.
Yeah, can't be easy to coach those cast-offs every day of the week.
Yeah, I had to wait for the reroll on that.
I've heard of teams that have simply disappeared after being abandoned by
squad. Some teams who haven't won a match for 7 years have been tied up by their fans and thrown into rubbish containers.
It's the only way to end a downward spiral.
You're fools!
Oh, not the man. I don't have the
right in the face. The other guy couldn't dodge that one.
You had to put three guys if you get 2 days for it. No guys, I'm coming out.
But I got it.
Yeah, you got it. You're likely to get it. It's only on a one.
These guys are quick, man.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm
saying. Get them out.
Thank you.
As soon as he throws his first punch,
we know the opponent will be good for lunch.
Thank you.
Teams
gone bust with crippling debts.
And with the cost of doping and bribery on the rise, the problem won't be going.
There's like no way I can sidestep out of here.
They can't go back. No wonder that. But you don't want to do that.
Carla.
gotta stop me from that.
So you're just gonna sit here and tear me up?
Well, I have to warn you for I don't know.
Why?
Every half of the team. Oh, you're gonna fuck up? Critical failure. Quite where you want it, but you can skip the path off. This is, you only get one turn to try this, so I'm going to just have you run through it so you get the concept at least.
Of what?
Alright, you're going to... have him throw the ball to the guy next to catch him. He's closest to you. The closer they are, the better your chances. So the guy to your right, or to your left, or whichever angle you're looking at, even the closest to you. There you go. You got it. You're getting points for doing this, too. That's one STP for making a consistent throw. Now, you can move him here for a distance. So run down.
Hair products, check. Scantily clad players, check.
Oh,
if I didn't know better, I could have mistaken these for an Amazon team, Bob.
Don't be like it's a fun thing. I don't think I'm going to be out of fears about it.
That's true, Bob.
Ah. All right, so go ahead and end your turn, because there's nothing else you can do to try and score, unless you want to try and beat up my team and get injury at me.
We'll just...
I'll beat them.
I guess my thrower is still down. No, he's hurt.
Yeah, definitely try and get your thrower and the guy who gets the ball. Or even your passer. Yeah, he has pass. There's also the foot.
Ooh, take a look at how they prompt, Bob.
That's called sidestepping, Jim, which the elves are masters at.
Still looks like prancing to me, Bob.
Or it sure does, Jim.
No, that's terrible, Jim. Hey, I got an extra move. Yeah. Oh my god, you see that ball? You can totally score that. So here's what you do. No, what are you doing?
Touch. Now this player just needs to survive.
Okay, what you were supposed to do before you pick that up was have someone else pick it up. It's hard to say how you want to work it out now. So anyway, you want to be able to protect your ball carrier. So having him run straight forward isn't necessarily going to get you guys to be able to run. The rest of you guys are going to be able to block it. So.
I'm going to put, I got an idea.
Yeah, go for it.
All right.
There was something you could have done there that would definitely make it better. Remember, we were talking about this. Don't always just pick up the ball right away. Think about how you're going to score.
Oh, I can't move him.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was telling you not to do that right
now. Oh, man. That's a huge fail on my part.
Yeah, exactly. You got a good kick. You could have made that. Don't do that either against him because I got a good chance to stop him. Because that free hand style fail. Yeah, just protect your ball carrier.
Look over there. Some cute little elf beauties are selling big boot sandwiches in the stands.
Hey, I'm off to get one. I'll be back in 5 minutes.
And so now you like big boot sandwiches?
No way. Elf?
That way you can have your guy come on the place. Which, that's another thing that Dex is good for. You should be able to pick the ball up for 2+ and let you run the run. That's kind of gay. Dex also makes it easier for, or, you know, agility makes it easier for you to pass and catch.
Okay. Head, but
yeah, it's gonna be risky, but you can do it. Which one of my guys is dead cap? They're both dead cap, so let's make it. Are you kidding me? Did I catch it?
Ooh.
Oh no, you fucked up! Oh my god, what happened there? Thank you.
Clean take out there. Yeah. Nothing to say.
Have any remark to add, my friend?
And the crowd goes wild.
Those little skinks.
Did you hear about Evil Gits? The team that is made up of a mix of evil players?
Their fans are the most evil supporters of the year.
Chicken dude.
All right, there it is. Yeah.
Ouch. Have a nice sleep.
Little baby gets his
medicine. Yeah,
medicine.
That guy actually has it.
Check that move.
Yeah.
And just how effective will one body part be against a stadium full of supporters?
True. Could be a bit one-sided.
Use your furthest away blitzer and make a go for it. So that's what they're going to need to do. Oh, no, you went the wrong way.
12-1.
Yeah, no, we're supposed to use him to pick up the ball.
Corruption so widespread that the referees give up the substance concerning where, when, how, one can accept the
Alright, this time too much.
Dips the brakes, man.
Defeat for a team that had all the cards in hand to win this match.
The stats tell the story of the game.
They had most of the ball, but they just couldn't make it count in terms of touchdowns.
He was the best player out there, but on his own, he could not deliver a win.
Yeah, the coach is going to have to strengthen his lineup. I hope that none of the opposition suffers from claustrophobia.
The team kept them confined to their own half.
Only quarter, I think.
What? Not one player? Don't?
see if any of our guys leveled.
Nope, I got 5 on one dude. One guy
surprise.
Got the SP pool.
Oh my god. Well, if it's my Proxigar level,
go down in the
my
annals.
Big badass.
I don't think I've ever seen
so many players sent off in one match.
All right, buddy.
Wow.
Of course, there was the odd incident, but nothing out of the ordinary.
I'll call you later or something or whatever. Just let me know what's up.
Yes, sir. Yes, sirity boo.
Yeah, I didn't get a good roll. God damn it.
Life goes on.
Yeah.
All right, next time, let's do a team that's closer in points to mine, just for the fun of it.
I mean, the money you get at the beginning usually evens it out, but you'll figure it out. Yeah, I'll make another team. Maybe I'll play my Amazons against you or something, or just my Nurgle team since they're my lowest team. All right, I'll talk to you later.